Hello everyone, welcome back to Grand Theft Auto 5. Let us continue where I left off, running away from the popo.
It's me. I shouldn't have called.
Patricia! Mrs. Mendrazo! Hey!
Are you behaving, Trevor?
Yes. Yeah, sure. Patricia, I really miss you. Time together. Very important.
I have to go.
What's wrong with Trevor, man? He wants her... He really loves her or something. Let's do this. My car. $4,000 now, huh? That's not bad.
That's a funny way to greet your cousin. You ain't my G-damn cousin, Trevor. I thought we was family. Please, just go and ruin somebody else's home furnishings. No one, my sweet! Hey, by any chance, did you catch crabs at that conference?
Boy!
I heard that those conferences are regular little fight fest, huh? Can I come in?
I'd like you to leave right now!
Oh, yeah. Some serious corporate gangbanging going on, right? Yeah. With every executive and director of communications from here to Bangalore taking it left, right, and center in the name of team training, right? I mean, now that's what Floyd told me yesterday as he was staring at my penis.
I want you to leave now!
Look, this is all I've got, all right? I had a tough upbringing. My daddy was not nice to me, okay? Now look, Deborah, I love you, and I love you too, Floyd. Why can't we all just be together, huh? You can have Mondays through Thursdays. You can have the weekends, all right? I know that's not normal, but in this crazy, crazy world... Is normal so good, huh? Look, Deborah, Floyd, you marry me.
Get out of my condo! And you go too, Floyd. I told you, I've got a career. I don't need this crap.
Yes.
Yeah. You made me swear.
You to go now, you and your weird friend.
Whoa, hey, my name is Trevor, sweetheart.
I could give a fuck what your fucking name is.
I'm not afraid to use this. I'm not.
Bob, talk to me.
Fuck Bob. You people are not very fucking nice.
Wow.
Oh, hey there, Trevor.
Oh, shit, what happened? Oh.
Hey there, Wade. Did you meet Deborah? Interesting lady. You should probably go say hi.
I wouldn't.
Why not? Let's go get in the car. All right. Let's go have the time of our lives.
What happened up there? Oh,
well,
man.
I know exactly where to take you.
I want to see what happened. Man. I can go in? Wow. Oh, man. Some crazy stuff just happened. Are you even going to a strip club with this clothes?
Deborah. I know she seems kind of uptight, but she can have fun. No. I don't think she can, Wade. Just Floyd yet? Floyd's gonna meet us there. Floyd's trip? Exactly. Oh, Trevor, man, you got all over your gum. You're all red. You got syrup? Yeah. Syrup. Accidents. We've all been there. We sure have, but it don't taste like syrup. Don't taste me, all right? Just no licking. Okay. Hey, you remember when we met? Sure. Last year. I was on the way to the gathering with Daisy Bell and Kush Tronic and you stopped in Sandy Shores to get lit, and you met a dealer, and he looked after you when your friends had abandoned you. That was weird, weren't it? The last time I saw them, they was with you, driving out to the quarry, and then they just disappeared. Right? I mean, they were gone. Some friends, right? And now, Cousin Deborah don't want you around, and there's a pattern here. The Congo did get messy. The pattern is, you can't rely on anyone. Anyone, except me. Here we are. What do you think?
So, this is where Floyd's gonna meet at the strip club?
Oh, yeah.
That guy like him. He's a real homebody. He loves that apartment.
Interestingly, you and me, we got a new home.
Where?
Here. Right here.
Here?
Here. Now, I know it's unconventional, but that's the way we roll, homie. Hey, you two, I want you to give this boy a good time for a long time. Hey, of course. Tell me where the manager is going to find the steps.
Through there and take two doors to the right.
Thank you. Nico! Where to meet your new partner?
Wow. Trevor's... He was on Rage or something. Wow. Go back to Michael.
Hey, Lester. Hey, Trevor just called about the big one, the UD. You know anything?
Yeah. I told him we could hit it. You down?
Of course I'm down. Look, I'll get my research together and meet you at Trevor's. He's taking over the Vanilla Unicorn Gentlemen's Club.
Alright. Message Frank.
Huh. Even though he's living by himself, he's taking care of the place, or he's just hiring people to take care of his place. 3,000. Do some yoga. An iPhone 5 or something. Doing yoga by himself. I guess I'll continue. Does he feel enlightenment? Enlightenment? I hope that makes him feel better. No more yoga. For a long time, I can tell you guys that.
Thank you.
your chance, pal.
He went flying. Which is... Oh, here it is. 500? Whatever, man. I'll keep it, thank you. Oh, well, I forgot to buy stock for Franklin. But oh well, it's done, it's done. Kind of late though, isn't it? Trevor, he's at the strip club. Time to meet him up there, see what he's doing. Hopefully he's not killing everyone there. That's usually my job, you know. Killing people. And so... seem like my business is getting attacked or something. I don't get any money from it though, seems like. And what's the point of buying that industry or that property? Or am I supposed to, like, go there every week and grab money? It makes no sense, yo. I'm supposed to get into this truck? Deliver the booze to the bar before the time runs out. Song is so stupid. Gay, 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 gay. Oh my goodness. Damage goose. Man, how far that is. I'm the owner and I have to drive this around. Like I get any money here. So many cars. I got 40 seconds to get there and they expect me not to damage this truck. Are you seriously insane, my friend? I got 30 seconds now. Are you serious? I got 20 seconds now, and this car gotta be in my way. I got 15 seconds. I will not make it now. Make it. You did not make it.